A car crashed into an Eau Claire Burger King today, leaving a person with minor injuries.
Yeah, it happened around 11:30 this morning at the Burger King on Texaco Drive. That's on Eau Claire's northwest side, kind of off the North Crossing. Authorities told our News 18 reporter on scene that the driver accidentally hit the gas instead of the brake. Burger King had to close after that accident.